بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Number 59. To have faith in the retribution on the day of resurrection between all of creation, humans, reptiles, beasts of prey, and even between ants, until Allah, the Mighty and Majestic, brings about justice for all of them from each other. The people of paradise from the people of the fire, the people of the fire from the people of paradise, the people of paradise from each other, and the people of the fire from each other.
La ilaha illallah. Hakam. Hakam adl. Subhanahu.
The Shaykhana Allah is the most just.
الحقوق عنده لا تضيع.
يعني the rights that people have, يعني they'll never be lost in regards to Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
فإذا كانت الجماء يؤخذ حقها من القضناء التي نطحتها.
Sheikh said, so what about like the example that was just given about the sheep without horns? If he's to get or she's to get his right, what about?
والسباع بعضها من بعض.
And in terms of these other animals, predator animals, سباع.
فما بالك من حقك أيها الإنسان لن يضيع.
So if Allah gives these created things, these animals, if He gives them their rights, what about the human? Of course he would get his rights.
فإن لم يتيسر لك في الدنيا ستتنال حقك تماما يوم القيامة.
So if Allah didn't decree that you should get or didn't make it easy for you to get your haq in this life, you would definitely get it in the next life.
الله حكم العدل.
Allah is the most just.
لا تستعجل أن تأخذ حقك بيدك.
The Sheikh saying that don't rush to get your haq with your hand.
فيترتب عليه دماء أو تجاوز في الحدود.
Because what's a result of that? It could be the spilling of blood or somebody transgressing the laws.
بسبب المقاومة.
And it causes uprisings and things like this.
ولكن حقك محفوظ.
But your rights and what you deserve, and it's protected with Allah سبحانه وتعالى, and it's guaranteed.
فنعوذ بالله أن نلقاه وعلينا شيء من حقوق العباد.
So the Sheikh is saying that we seek refuge from Allah, that we meet Him, and we have something that we owe to someone else, or that we've wronged someone else.
الجميع.
And everyone and everything.
وذلك بأن الكل يقتص منه ثم يبدأ حتى في أهل الجنة من أهل النار وأهل النار من أهل الجنة وأهل الجنة من أهل الجنة حتى الكل ينزل منزله وليس له ولا عليه.
يعني everybody will get the right, the due right, and آخر جملة شيخ.
حتى يكون ليس له ولا عليه.
So that the person in the end, يعني he's not owed anything, nor does he owe anything.
خلاص.
The slave will be clean.
ليس هناك أموال.
يعني there's no wealth.
حسنات وسيئات.
يعني good deeds and bad deeds.
حتى أن بعضهم يؤخذ من حسناته.
يعني even in some people, يعني they would have their good deeds taken from them.
ليس عنده حسنات.
And if he doesn't have good deeds.
انتهت.
If his good deeds have finished.
يؤخذ من سيئات المجني عليه. فتحول على الجاني.
And the bad deeds from the person that has been oppressed, that this person has oppressed, يعني the oppressor will be given the bad deeds of the oppressed.
أما الذين تابوا إلى الله عز وجل.
But those people that have made tawbah or repentance.
فتبقى لهم توبتهم.
Then their repentance, يعني it will stay.
وتقلب سيئاتهم حسنات.
And their bad deeds will be turned into good deeds.
ويرضي الله خصومهم.
And Allah will make the person that was wronged, that these particular people that made tawbah, and Allah will make the person that they have wronged, يعني He will make them happy and satisfied.
ويعطيهم من عنده ما يقابل حقوقهم.
And Allah will give them from Him, يعني from Himself سبحانه وتعالى, that which would satisfy them.
وهذه من رحمة الله.
And this is from the mercy of Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
فنسأل الله يشملنا برحمته.
So we ask Allah to encompass us in His mercy.
وهي جائزة وكرامة للتائب.
And this is generosity and a prize for the person who makes tawbah.
فهدية مع الهداية.
So it's a gift and it's also guidance.
من منا ما أخطأ؟
And the Sheikh is saying, who from amongst us has not made a mistake, has not wronged someone?
من منا ما أذنب؟
يعني who's a person who has not done something or transgressed.
أخطأنا كثير.
يعني many of us, we have mistaken, all of us have mistaken.
في حقوق أنفسنا وفي حقوق الآخرين.
In regards to our own rights and regards to the rights of others.
نسأل الله يعفو عنا.
So we ask Allah to forgive us and overlook our bad deeds.
فلا بد أن نصدق مع الله حتى يرضى عنا.
So we must be sincere with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala so that He is happy with us.
فإذا أخلصنا رضي عنا.
So if we are sincere with Allah, He is happy with us.
نعم.